In everyone's impression, drones are often used for filming, search and rescue, and even various difficult tasks. However, have you ever seen thousands of drones flying into the sky together to form a shocking 3D dynamic picture? China, a country full of miracles, once staged an unprecedented high-tech show in the night sky. Tens of thousands of drones took off together, changing into gorgeous patterns and texts, illuminating the night of the entire city. Surprisingly, this grand performance not only attracted the attention of Chinese audiences, but also amazed many international netizens. In October this year, Saudi Arabia especially invited the Chinese team to perform. On that night, the starry sky of Saudi Arabia seemed to have turned into a scene in a science fiction movie. 6,000 drones took off at the same time, accurately forming the giant heads of the Saudi king and crown prince, appearing like a miracle, and the whole process was shocking and wonderful. Some people even said that although drone technology is not new, such large-scale and highly precise cluster control is still extremely rare. So, how did China's cluster drone technology do it? Why are other countries shocked? If you like our video content, please click to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can receive all our latest video content. Now let's get into today's topic. When it comes to the world's strongest country in the production of civilian drones, everyone will naturally think of China. According to relevant data, China has the most complete drone supply chain in the world. There are about 20,000 drone manufacturing companies in the country, producing a wide variety of drones, covering the three major fields of military, civilian, and consumer. In the global market, China's drone sales account for about 70% of the market share, and 75% of the world's drone parts are also manufactured in China. It is estimated that by 2025, the scale of China's drone market will reach 500 billion yuan. Thanks to such advanced drone technology, many Chinese technical teams have also begun to explore the art form of drone performances. As far as I know, drone shows use sophisticated choreography and technology to arrange multiple drones into various shapes, colors, and dynamic trajectories, presenting amazing visual effects. Especially during some major festivals, tourists have the opportunity to witness the perfect fusion of technology and art. For example, during the just-passed Chinese National Day, a spectacular drone show lit up the night sky to celebrate this grand festival, and even broke two Guinness World Records. The two records are the most drones controlled by a single computer at the same time and the most drones in the sky. It is reported that a total of 10,197 drones took off that night, forming extremely complex and spectacular aerial patterns, giving the audience an unprecedented shocking experience. In fact, all these drones are precisely controlled by a central system, accompanied by the rhythm of music and lights, and unfold a magnificent show in the night sky. From simple geometric figures to complex dynamic scenes, the cooperation of drones is almost perfect, showing China's super high level in the field of drone technology. During the show, thousands of drones were able to complete various graphics and color changes in just a few seconds, which relied on the support of powerful software and wireless communication technology. Surprisingly, this National Day performance was held simultaneously in multiple cities. The shocking scene made many foreign tourists feel incredible, and they said that they could hardly see such performances in their own countries. And this performance undoubtedly once again gave the outside world a new understanding of Made in China. However, when the video was uploaded to social media, some netizens questioned whether the performance was real, thinking that the video might have been made with special effects, and some even said it was just a publicity stunt. But unexpectedly, after a few days, these doubts gradually disappeared, and more people were convinced by the facts. So, what happened to make people change their views? In fact, the turning point of the matter occurred in Saudi Arabia. In this country full of the collision of tradition and modernity, The way to show off wealth in the past may be luxury yachts, top sports cars, or grand celebrations. However, when Saudi Arabia saw the Chinese drone show, they decided to invite the Chinese drone team to Saudi Arabia for a spectacular show. For the religious Saudi people, this high-tech performance almost gives people a feeling of miracle coming full of mystery. When the Chinese drone team arrived in Saudi Arabia, they once again demonstrated their amazing technical strength. This performance used more than 6,000 drones, flying uniformly in the Saudi night sky and spelling out the giant heads of the Saudi king and crown prince. Not only that, the whole performance has a strong sense of technology and mysterious atmosphere. What is particularly shocking is that this time it is not just a flat pattern, but a 3D stereoscopic image. In order to present the most perfect 3D effect, Chinese technical engineers have conducted countless frame-to-frame checks and modifications on the design draft, and repeatedly deliberated before finally determining the performance plan. Because of this, many Saudi people showed great shock and excitement about the performance. Many people were amazed at the exquisiteness of this visual feast. Interestingly, some viewers even thought that China used some kind of mysterious magic technology to allow drones to change formations so flexibly and accurately present these giant three-dimensional patterns. The most crucial point is that the success of this drone show is inseparable from the recognition of the Saudi royal family. In Saudi Arabia, the royal family has absolute authority, and it is undoubtedly a great honor to receive their praise and support. Perhaps such a performance would be considered a special effect in China, but this time the national recognition of the Middle East display also dispelled those doubts. The most interesting thing is that after watching Saudi Arabia's show of wealth, several other Middle Eastern countries also hoped that the Chinese team could go to the region to perform. So, how did such a dazzling drone performance technology come about? As far as I know, there are three main methods for using drones for 3D modeling: point cloud fusion, stereo surround, and intelligent photography. The flight control capability of drones is very powerful. They can fly forward, backward, hover, and even pan, and adjust their direction and position at any time. The way drones present patterns in light shows is also very special. It does not form graphics through color changes like display screens. Instead, each drone must fly to the specified accurate position before adjusting the lights. Therefore, when performing such a show, the flight trajectory and position of each drone, including the control of lights, are programmed in advance. To truly feel the technical charm of drone performances, we first need to understand the core technology behind it. This type of performance relies on advanced timing, navigation, and path coordination technology. Each drone must not only accurately receive instructions from the control center, but also communicate their position and speed with other drones at any time. As the number of drones increases, the complexity of flight plans will also increase. At this time, ensuring that drones maintain a safe distance and avoid collisions has become a major problem facing the technical team. Behind the drone performances we saw, the technical team used a technology called distributed control system. This system enables each drone to make autonomous decisions based on the predetermined flight route and time points, and keep in sync with other drones. The drones constantly adjust their positions to ensure a safe distance from other drones to avoid collisions. Next is the positioning problem, which is the most challenging part of the entire system. To keep the drone in a precise position in the error must be controlled at the centimeter level to ensure the accuracy of the performance. If relying on traditional satellite positioning, the error is usually in a meter level, and the error of the barometer is also about the same. For drone performances, meter-level errors are unacceptable because this will cause the form pattern to deviate, and the final graphics presented will be incomplete and inaccurate. In fact, the core technology of the whole performance is programming, which is also the soul of drone performance. Programmers need to fine-tune the trajectory, speed, and dwell time of each drone according to the performance requirements to create amazing patterns and dynamic effects. However, This involves a very complex algorithm system, which must be repeatedly optimized and debugged to ensure the synchronous flight and safety of drones. Even in a high-density flight environment, this technology can effectively predict and adjust the flight path to ensure that each drone flies in a predetermined manner and finally accurately presents the desired pattern. It is worth noting that drone performances are just the tip of the iceberg of China's drone technology applications. In recent years, drone technology has developed rapidly in China and abroad. In addition to the performance field, they have also been widely used in many industries. In the fields of agricultural plant protection, logistics and transportation, film and television shooting, public safety, etc., the introduction of drones has greatly improved efficiency and even changed the operation mode of some traditional industries. Take agriculture as an example. In the past, pesticide spraying required a lot of manpower. Now only one drone is needed to complete large-scale operations in a few minutes, which greatly saves manpower and time. In the field of logistics, some cities have begun to pilot drone express delivery, especially in remote mountainous areas. This technology has greatly shortened the time of cargo transportation and improved the efficiency of delivery in congested roads. Of course, the application of drones in the fields of public safety and emergency rescue is also remarkable. Whenever a natural disaster occurs, drones can quickly fly into the disaster area to perform search and rescue missions and provide rescuers with real-time aerial monitoring images. In June this year, China's DJI drone successfully flew over Mount Everest, breaking through the height of 6,000 meters and successfully completing the material delivery mission, which is unprecedented in the world. This feat indicates that the way of aerial logistics transportation is expected to be completely subverted. In fact, these innovative applications not only demonstrate the diversity of drone technology, but also show their great potential in everything from environmental monitoring to smart city management. Today, drones have occupied an indispensable position in our lives. To not miss out on our future projects and news updates, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications. We will continue to provide you with more exciting and interesting content.